Reading communication from Mission Command. It is a directive for Allied carrier escort duty. I must first explain about the enemy supership Harima, a double-hulled battleship. The Harima is a heavy-duty supership. Created by welding two battleships together, it sports advanced armament. Unless we sink the Harima, Operation Alchemy has zero chance to succeed. We are assembling an assault fleet that will include four large carriers. The plan is to overwhelm the Harima with a massive aerial attack. Somehow the Empire has learned of our plans, and an enemy fleet is now on intercept course to sink our carriers. You have a choice of two strategies. Escort the carriers and defend, or attack and draw the enemy fleet away from the carrier group. Our carriers must have time to withdraw from the sector. Prepare to depart. Good luck.
Anti-air alert! Anti-air alert! Enemy ship sunk! Enemy ship sunk! Engines damaged! Enemy ship sunk! Emergency repairs commencing. Enemy ship sunk. Emergency repairs complete. Enemy ship sunk. ship sunk. Enemy ship sunk. Enemy ship sunk. Enemy ship sunk. Ship sunk. Enemy ship sunk. Enemy ship sunk.
Objective achieved. Depart this sector.
The carrier has made it safely out of this sector and is currently on course to Wu, where the Harima is reportedly stationed. We are detailed to continue carrier escort duty.
Code red signal from Mission Command. We have been asked to sink the battleships of the enemy intercept fleet. The Empire has sent a fleet to intercept our carriers that are currently on an attack heading for the Harima. We are to join the Allied flotilla and engage the enemy fleet. They must be stopped. We must prepare to get underway. Anti-air alert! Anti-air alert!
Ship sunk!
Emergency repairs complete. Engines restarting.
Ship sunk! Enemy ship sunk!
Objective achieved. Depart this sector. Having lost their main force, the enemy fleet has begun to disperse, their mission a failure. As escort to the Hadamar attack fleet, we are still on course for Wu.